Hello, nhớ có mình ok, phải lấy phóng ngắn đi.
than a day. My husband and I have been looking for him, and we haven't found him. Worst of all, two of his best friends, the Owen children, have disappeared too. They were in the newspaper, and we don't know what to do.
Please, ma'am, keep calm. We also have received other calls about missing children in recent weeks. We're looking for the culprit right now, so please, stay calm. We're doing everything we can to solve this terrible problem.
Have more children disappeared in the last few weeks? What a horror!
Could you tell us anything that may help us find your son? Has anything strange happened in the past few days in your neighborhood?
Now that you mention it, lately I've been hearing a strange ice cream man's melody.
I see. Please tell me more about it. Where are you calling me from exactly?
Oh, chubby kids! Get out of here now!
Guys, what are we doing holding the door? If we don't do something soon, the crazy ice cream man is going to break the door down any minute.
Body.
Charlie, keep quiet. That sound we just heard, I think I know what it is. Roz activated the security system and all the exits are sealed. But fortunately, I found this lying around a while ago and it's given me a great idea. From the looks of it, there are three generators supplying power to the security system. And if we can disable them, we can escape this factory. Oh, and I have this as well. The person leading the exploration of each area will carry one and use it to call the rest when they find one of the generators.
Huh, Mike, your habit of collecting junk and papers is amazing. Now let's go, team. Time to find those generators and go back with our families.
Yeah, let's go! Thinking so much is making me a little tired, but I gotta be alert and do my best. I don't think we'll be able to escape.
I'm not so sure about this, guys. But I will try.
Is this my son's factory? It looks very magnificent from up close. At last. I'll be able to hug him and... Who's there? A fat, ugly creature like you can't be my baby. So I'll smash you with my hammer! Don't run away, child. Anymore, little child. I will meet my son again. And nobody will stop me. Now, little child, it's time to rest.
Thank you.
can't believe it. You've all turned into pigs.
To visit me even once.
Don't do it! Let me go! Let me go!
You only came to watch me die. Well, now you'll have a death to watch. Good night, my love.